S, maybe? Go! You select that snare us as cover. We'll set up here for the time being. And if they decide to, you know, do otherwise, we'll move forward a little bit.
Figure out which corset that is.
Don't worry about the aircraft. You let me handle it. Just focus on what's on the ground, please. Make your jobs that much easier.
I can see all the way to their base, so they're not on this side. They're going to be coming from the other side, I think. Unless they come around the hill.
Yeah, I see them. I see a pair of legs. They're all the way on the other side of the map. I want to say Echo 6, Keypad 6.
Okay.
I think the Corsair is the Prime.
Loki. Two Lokis. Of course. Spets, if you look bearing 90, bearing 100 from your position, you'll see them up on the mountains on the other side of the map. Invictus, you should see 9. Think 100, 110 bearing from your position, Invictus. Kill packs, 90, 100 from your position. Look on top of the mountain on the other side of the map. Vulture.
I don't know what the Air Corsair is doing. Seems to be shooting our turret.
Shadow Cat off the center mountain.
Which side of the mountain? Left or the right?
I'm gonna shoot real quick. Just watch. Watch where my bullets go. That side. Let's see, Cougar.
Pop target. Wow, there's a Shadow Cat right there. I'm gonna pummel the shit out of this guy.
U91. I just pop started.
Got no eyes on the shotgun.
Behind a little bridge, heading back towards our base. One's kind of wanting to put on.
Well, I just cleared out all the trees in the area so that we can see.
Lumberjack.
Quick, make him trip on them and break his legs.
Oh wait, I've got him again. Yeah, Bob, he's taken off back around the backside of the mountain.
Let's see, where are they? They're still sitting there, the original bearings I gave the three people.
I'm not really blind, because I do not see anything.
There's the Corsair.
Fence now, so he's getting hit by the arrow.
Don't worry about the aircraft. You guys can pepper it with machine guns, I guess. They're still holding position. They haven't moved. Can someone check the north side of the mountain at Charlie 4 real quick? I don't think there's anything over there other than the Shadow Cat.
Arrow's coming back around. Corsair.
Yep. It's a Shadow Cat Delta. 980 on the left side of the mountain.
What do we say their grid is? That all their main groups in? Echo 6?
To be an Echo 6, Keypad 6. They're still just sitting up there. Problem is we actually have been carrying assets, so I figured we may as well just take our times. No sense in rushing, we're doing good.
Tree's falling over, it's out bearing 061.
Shadow Cat's still up there.
Hit the Shadow Cat with a PPC.
God damn it, Deathlord.
Hey, Habs, if you're over there, Can you get on the mountain next to the airfield? Let me shoot at it. Watch
Probably.
Watch where I'm firing.
I can't really see you. I'm up in the base right now.
Can you look at me real quick?
Let me get up on the mountain that you're probably telling me to go to, and then I'll be able to see you.
No, I'll just need you to go over there to see if they're moving on our airfield.
Well, I can go take a look at the airfield.
Oh, please. I would be greatly appreciative. They are heading...
Oh,
looks
they're
like...
shooting at me. Somebody is.
Airplane or mechs?
Might be the arrow. I didn't get any damage indicator, I just suddenly was damaged.
They are over there by our airfield. Yes, no? Can someone confirm?
The aircraft is.
Probably the aircraft then. But I just need you to make sure there's nothing over there, you know, with two pair of legs walking towards you.
I'm fast, I can go look.
Okay.
There are no swinging dicks in the vicinity of the airfield.
Cool. Alright, that's fine. They are also heading north back up to, I want to say, Delta 6, near that factory at Delta 6 Keypad 2.
Wow, you can really see oh shit, I'm getting shot again. Fucking airplane. I'm gonna bring the airplane back towards y'all.
Alright, that's fine.
Actually starting to do some actual damage.
I need everyone to keep a close eye on the north side of the mountain, please. I don't know if they're going to be coming from that direction or not. You look in Delta 4 Keypad 9 and maybe someone look in Echo 4 Keypad 6. Otherwise, they're just going to be sitting behind the mountain.
Oh, fucker.
You get hit
contact, bearing 80, north, left side of the mountain.
Loki and Cougar. They're about 980 out.
Hey, Peps, can you head back over to the lake?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, got a hit in on him, then got out.
Yep, there's more of them there now.
What's their bearing?
They're north side of the mountain, at the middle. I can just get a little bit closer.
Like west side? West, northwest side? Oh yeah.
North.
That alarm's going in.
God damn it, I ran into...
Arrows? They have arrows.
I see there's a Loki dead ahead.
Radar contacts, Charlie 4, Bravo 5.
Look at Loki's first
multiple.
If you can.
Stand by for Narc.
Narc's
incoming arrows.
Stand recovered, guys. Narc's off.
Now this is flying during Charlie 3.
Yeah, sure. Probably 3. Shadowcat, he is hurting. I think I'm Narc.
Radar contact, Charlie 3, keypad 3 behind the mountain.
You are indeed Norio, stay behind. Stay behind the stay behind cover. Nice. Goes their narking asset. Stay on this side of the hill, don't pop out unless if you absolutely have to. We got stuff in Charlie 3. Two heavies in Charlie 3.
Yeah, Charlie 3, keypad 3, there's something behind that mountain.
No, Loki, that one that way too, but in Charlie 4, well, keypad 4. Along with a biomech assault there.
I'm just keeping an eye on the backside of the hill over here. Oh, Scooter's there too, alright.
Yep.
Oh, I just got PPC'd.
Anyone spotted the Corsair lately?
Yeah, he's right over me. Out here in E6.
Focus burner, that's over there in Charlie 4.
No noise or anything, I just get damage.
I think it's light gas,
yeah.
Corsair.
No, it's laser.
No, the large laser beams.
Focus the stuff that's over there in Charlie 3, please.
I'm gonna reposition a bit.
Yep.
He's about to pop up.
Yep, just about to pop up.
Where at?
Plane's backed off.
Arrow's incoming.
Stay in cover, please. That arrow pulled tad.
It just fired
the
action.
Hewitt.
Gonna get me, probably.
Coming around the east side of the mountain, I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, multiples on the right side of the mountain.
Attempting to knock.
Hitting the Hewitt.
Oh! Shit! Hi there! Okay, there's my car.
Get in cover, guys. You can.
Do not pop out there. Whoever you are right here in the door.
Vulture, 400 meters out.
Yeah, stay in this rock, Duelist. And also, look out at 6, burner sitting there. Yeah, we're out of range.
Got 2 in C4.
I see the aircraft. Hitting 120.
Anyone have more than 1,000 meter range?
Yes.
Yes.
You might want to try and make your way over to me. Oh, never mind. He moved.
He focused on Loki. Whoever's in the Oh, he's almost dead. Just get him down. Damn it. The
Hey Dole, stay here, I'm gonna pop out a second. damn it. Watch out, Duel, color run.
Dodge.
Am I out of arrows? I believe I'm out of arrows. Got everyone still.
That's a bunch of guys. Zero.
Duel is pretty crippled. The arrow keeps passing him.
Sparrows, try not to poke out.
Prox, you need to take down that aircraft.
Alright, gonna start focusing on it.
Coming back to you guys.
Guys, stay in cover.
Hey, Loki, he's moving to your side.
Vulture, top of the hill.
Man of arrows, by the way, Silver.
Multiple shots on burner.
Fuck.
Arrows incoming.
Vultures peeking over the mountain, heading 360.
Targeting.
How are we doing, guys?
So far, so good.
I'm just waiting on the Vulture and the Cougar.
Oh, he's almost dead. I don't see the aircraft anymore. I don't think they have... Oh, wait, they do have... They should be able to just refill. Probably too damaged. Someone focus that medium that's over there by E34 by itself. Whatever it is. Go radar active real quick.
Another radar. I got BAB too. Arrows incoming.
I'm toast, probably.
Get in cover, please.
The splash damage alone is fucking rough.
We still have laser and the missile systems. They can shoot down.
Nice.
Hulk down arrows.
Contact reopen brass with Barry 100. Turn off.
The aircraft at bay. Focus burner.
Oh, nice!
Good shit. Reloading.
Behind the hill in our
121. Rear, heading 140. Radio get incoming.
Backed off. You can see that cougar and shoot it. It is center, like 10% center torso. This is what I did at band camp. I shot arrows at people. Ha ha ha.
Don't ever talk like that again.
What?
Just because it was gross.
It makes me moist.
Ew.
Okay, I was trading shots with Damos and his Loki, and he ran away. I think I've crippled him. Ooh, arrows incoming. On me, ow, ow.
Oh, don't die! Come back over here, please, Invictus. I need you. We all need you.
Engines up.
What is it with you losing your damn engines? All the time.
Because I spread damage, some of the damage to the back. And then arrows will take out my back.
Hey, there's a... let me shoot over there. There's a Rask over there and a... Ryokan.
Yeah, the Vulture is relocating. It's with the...
Zygon?
Bets, where are you? Oh, you're wondering if we needed help.
No, they're shooting at Spets.
Oh.
I'm coming, I got 900.
The aircraft is mostly focused on myself. Rask is, booking out right over there.
I'm dancing through the archway, area 140. Including the Vulture and Ryokan.
They're heading up towards our base. Turn around.
Ivan's in the Vulture.
They've relocated to the our base. I don't know where that Hewitt is, and then the last thing we need to do is...
Probably still in the valley over here. Delta 5.
Shooting at.
Still up on that mountain, there's two of them.
You're still shooting through the arch.
Yep, I'm trading with them.
Rask is almost dead. Pretty beat to shit.
Ooh, what? Backing up.
It's on the center mountain. As well, not even expose yourself to the center mountain.
Yeah, that's my only concern at this point.
Stay alive, how much time do we have left? Shouldn't it be
Five
over
minutes.
Already? 5 minutes?
5 minutes.
Got shots on Ivan, he's gotta be hurt pretty bad in the Vulture.
Stay in cover, guys. Try and stay in cover.
Left torso damaged.
Nothing as far as aircraft. You guys are doing good so far.
Oh, shit. Back up a bit. I'm trying to figure out where Ivan ran off to.
Hey Deathlord, can you look at our base real quick? Like, turn your mech around and just look at our base. See anything up there?
I hear it.
Plane's still up. In the north side. Torso
damaged. Yeah, I don't see anything at our base.
Okay.
On radar either.
Bravo 4, 2 radar bleeps.
Oh, there's the aircraft. Up here.
Aircraft 355 coming at us right now.
Yep. See nothing under the arch.
Coming back around, he's noticed those on us right now, he saw it.
Vulture under the arch.
Where's the vulture?
Under the arch. There's two of them over there.
Radar contact, Charlie 3.
It's hard for us to trade with them without getting missiled from the mountain.
Yep.
Yeah, there's something behind us. Charlie 2 now.
Has to be. Moving quickly.
There's something with it.
Yeah, there's something with that aircraft.
Yeah, they're trying to pincer us. Charlie 2, the aircraft right behind us.
Medium mech on the hill. Watch where I fire. Right up there.
Telling.
Shoot him, shoot him. He's almost dead.
Oh, he's
heading
so dead.
320.
They're pushing
behind us.
They're all pushing. Get ready for a push.
Yeah, incoming. Heading 360. Relocating.
Can't relocate, no engine.
Arrows!
Incoming! Get rest! Get rest on the hill!
Good.
Fuck.
Get rest! Good job. Focus the Loki that's over here with us. Focus Kitson. Good job. Focus the Cougar. Cougar's next. Stand recover, don't get hit by arrows. Time. Should have won bar already.
Damn it, Ivan, just pop out one more time.
Delta 4 contact. Hero. The Corsair's almost dead.
I'm almost out of ammo anyway.
If he comes down, you should still shoot him.
Down.
Oh, fuck. That Corsair is gonna be our tribal guys. I can't shoot him. He's focusing on me and knows I'm almost dead.
Yeah, I can't. Can't hit the Corsair, he's just right above me. Let's see if we can hit this Corsair right above me. Gulas, can you hit him?
He's non-chan.
I guess we won that on time.
Yeah, we won that one.
I'll review that later. Let's get on the raid.